sessions where we can educate about these bills. We can educate about legislation that directly affects our people. We can educate about the things that hold us back from being able to move and to act.
Right now, the weather here in Winnipeg feels like minus 34 with a wind chill. But still, that hasn't stopped hundreds of people from showing up here at the legislative building, showing their support for Idle No More.